How to send anonymous message in Facebook Messenger. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to send an anonymous message in Facebook Messenger. Whether you want to keep things private or surprise someone, I've got you covered with a few methods. First things first, make sure your Messenger app is updated to the latest update. Search for Messenger. Now, if there is an update available, simply update it. Now, what we can do is open Facebook Secret Conversation feature. This option allows you to send encrypted messages. While it doesn't make you 100% anonymous, it does provide some privacy. To start a secret conversation, open Facebook Messenger, go to search in someone, and tap on plus icon. Or you can simply go to their profile as well. Scroll down until you find disappearing messages. Tap on 24 hours. Now what you can do is simply send them message. Click on like this. Now as you can see, it will disappear in 23 hours. Now what if you don't want to person to know who sent you the message? Now what you can do is simply log out of your current account and create a new account with a simple username which doesn't tell your name or anything like that. Or if you simply have another account, simply send the message to the person with that account. And that's it. You can use these two methods, that is using an alternative Facebook account which doesn't have your real information and using it to send a message on Facebook Messenger. And also, you can also use a temporary phone number for Messenger. Lastly, if you're looking for another level of anonymity, you can use a temporary phone number for services like Google Voice or Burner. And that's it. Those are some ways to send anonymous messages on Facebook Messenger.